She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Say the wrong words, you be hangman.
Alright, I'm the new Juan Villarreal. We're gonna start. We're about to do the assembly, you know. We're here. Look, how do I search? That way. Look. Okay? So.
Wait. That's not how you do it. Yo guys, what up? SchooL here. Welcome to another video. Hope it's a great day. And today we're hosting an assembly.
Yeah.
So let's go. So it's 7 right now and I'm already ready. So let's go to school. Alright guys, so right now we're gonna start.
Good morning, Los Angeles. I'm Juan Villarreal. And I'm David Herr.
Most are communities that care for each other. We treat each other with respect, kindness, empathy, and patience.
We don't gossip or bully each other. We rather celebrate the positive qualities that we all bring to the community.
We are proud of our own foundations, but also respect and value our diversity.
David, Juan, what does compassion mean to you?
To me, it means that you have to be kind to others.
You gotta help each other out, you know, be a community and be a family to each other. You gotta help each other out.
What about you, Rosemary?
To me, compassion means like whenever someone
needs help, you help them out, even though
you don't have to. Oh, so now we're gonna show you a very informational video on what it means to be compassionate. Thank you.
Quiet down a little bit. Don't break his heart. If you give a little love, you can get a little love with your own. Don't break his heart.
Alright, so wasn't that a great video? Like, it shows you how to be compassionate and kind to others.
Okay, so give it up for Richard Grossos and the
car. Yeah.
We started with a couple of brief excerpts from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite. We began with March, and then we played Dances of Sugar Plum Fairy. We're going to finish off the trilogy right now with the Russian dance, and then we're going to play some Bruno Mars. Thanks for your for being quiet and attentive. Show of hands, how many of you have seen the any of the Rocky movies starring Sylvester Stallone? How many have seen Creed 1 or 2? More of you, probably? Of course, that began as a spin-off of the Rocky series. We're going to play you, I think, well, the only guitar arrangement I'm aware of the theme from Rocky, written by Bill Conti back in 76. Hope you enjoy it.
Right now. All right, so now we're gonna watch a video made by Mr. Vernon, one of the teachers here. So some of you may come out in it, maybe not, I don't know, but let's watch the video, see what you can learn from it. This is a sixth grade girl. You guys said that she is very nice and caring. And when someone is in need, she asks questions like, are you okay? Or are you sure you are fine?
Her name is Alma Tom.
She's not here?
Okay.
The next one is also a sixth grade girl. She cares about others. And when someone is down, she tries to help them feel better.
Her name is Jocelyn Guerrero.
The next one, you guys said that when she sees a lonely kid, she walks up to him or her and invites them to our room. This person, you guys said that whenever I'm sad or someone else's, he is always there to make you happy.
And his name is Matthew de Carillo.
Last but not least, you guys said that she is very kind to others, always thinking how I can help someone.
And her name is Sofia Mercado.
All right, give a round of applause for the passing the low words. Be looking forward to our next SBAC for next month. We're gonna have a SBAC assembly rally like this. And you know, kindness is contagious. So go on and spread kindness around, be compassionate, be nice to others, respect others, help others, you know, be good to other people.
Alright,
let's take
teachers
for dismissal. Thank you.
Yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna sing Blue David.
What would I do without your smart love? You kicking me out without my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going
on? We still need one more, I think. So, yeah. I don't know, this is what we have to do. And we just need one more and then it's over. Because the school is over. In like about 30 minutes more, so yeah.
All
All right, guys, so we already finished. We already put everything away. And right now, we just have like 2 more minutes to the end of school. So yeah, like, I like doing this. It's like pretty fun. And then we get to skip like school, but like it's fun. We need to help. Thank you.
Awesome. Thank you.
All right, so yeah.
Wait, hold on.
What?
Go check out my SoundCloud.
Yeah, go check out the SoundCloud.
The description is below, all right?
Yeah, I'm gonna put it down below. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was pretty cool. This is what I have to do, like do like a lot of school activities, you know, they like me. I'm just playing. But yeah, it was pretty cool. So right now, we're just gonna go home because I'm tired. I woke up early. But yeah, so I see you guys in my next video. I hope you guys enjoy. Share, comment down below, give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my videos. And I see you in my next video. Peace out, guys.
She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Say the wrong words, you be hangman.